What's up, everyone? This is Kyle, and welcome back to Portal. Alright, I gotta somehow take care of that, but I also don't know what else is around. Do I have a wall anywhere that I can... Nope. Nope. I'm gonna leave that there real quick. Let's see. Fuck off. This over here. Yep. All right. Keep using orange just as a quick escape if I have to. What do you mean by over here? Trying to meet the guy who's been leaving these? No? Hello, can I help you? What the fuck does any of this mean? She's watching you. Hell. Cake is a lie. Whoever this guy is, man, he is loco, isn't he? Over here? Or where? I have no idea where I am or where I'm supposed to be going. Shit. Accidentally walked through that. Didn't mean to. Fuck yeah. I've learned to do this shit now. Takes me a minute, though, to figure it out.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this.
Yes, it did.
I'm kidding now. Turn back, or I will kill you.
Fuck you.
What's I'm going here? To kill you, and all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you?
No.
This is your last chance.
I thought I was dead in there. Alright. Ooh. What's going on? Shit. What that was. Okay, how do I do this? Can't grab these, and they're stuck there. No. Hey, come on. Okay. Break the glass. Oh, shit. Fire, go ahead. Ah, it does nothing. Okay. Goodbye. There we go. Hello. Sorry, I'm just fucking with the thing. Where is everything? Over here. Ah. Hello. Thank you very much. Now, if you would also kindly. Over here. Shit. It's over there, but how do I get in there? Ooh, I think I know how. Go ahead. Oh my god, it actually worked! I'm smart. Well, no. It's probably very basic. Can't believe that actually worked. Holy shit. I'm just taking a shot in the dark. Oh. God, didn't throw me in the middle of something already. Oh, look. That's wonderful. Alright, walk down this way. Oh, God. Stop with the loading. It's worse than Half-Life was. Half-Life at least did it fast. No one. Okay. Let's be all alone. Hello? Yo. Where are we in? Let's see what's over here. Whoa. Nothing in there. It was just the one, I think. Hello? What the fuck am I in? Okay, this is just a loop. What's that over there? A door? Bunches of doors. How the fuck? Uh-oh. I gotta jump back in here. Oops. What is that? It just looked at me. Okay. Whoop! That one could almost hit me. Fuck. Ow. You little shit. Nope, you're coming out. I'm putting you right. Yep. Now you can die. Alright. Who else can I get from here? That's the bad one in there.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, indeed. Little shit.
Are you still there? Please put that down.
No.
Target, who are you?
I honestly don't know.
Resting. Could you come over here?
Don't worry, I'm here. There you go.
Target lost.
Good little stupid room. Oh, fuck.
Searching.
See if I can get this from here. Fuck yeah, I can. Alright, you. Alright, you can die.
I don't blame you.
I don't blame you. They're so nice, even though they're freaking, you know, trying to kill me. Hello, robot.
Please put me down.
No. There we go. Alright, now that I'm up here, let's see, who can I get? See if I can get this. Yep. Goodbye. Alright, now it's just you.
Searching.
How would I get in there? There's another one. Ah! Hello. You can come here with your friend. Uh-oh, indeed. You're gonna sit in this corner next to your homie.
Target lost.
Alright, and I'm gonna...
Yep.
The person who just killed you. Fuck. God damn, he hit me 3 times. You little shit. Where's the other one? Ah, it's right below me. And your turn. Alright, I think we're good. Right? I don't see any more reds. Yeah, we're good. Okay, Oh, that threw me for a loop. Damn it. All right. Gotta aim really far. that, and I think I need to get up to there. It looks like it. Yeah. Just... Yep. Lost my momentum. Damn it. Long jump. But I failed it. Nope. Just gotta stay on course. Come on. I think I just need to get up high enough to shoot on it. Shit. Hey! There we go. Oh, fuck. Alrighty then. Hello indeed. Fuck. I have no idea. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I survived somehow. That worked. Aha! Didn't know I could do that. Oh, cool. It was ground that they were on. Speaking of which. Okay, that won't work. Maybe. Oh, please let this be what I think it's gonna do. Alright. Orange, so shoot the blue! Shoot the blue! Please work. Huh! Got it! Fuck yeah! Okay, no. This is all metal. I need concrete. Okay, that won't work. But I know what will. Right, drop an orange when I hit the ground. That's what I need to do. Geronimo! I fucked up, but at least I can do it over. Whoop. Alright. Mulligan. Sorry, over here looking at the clock. Yeah, I thought I was close to the end. There's still a bit more to do. Ah, fuck. How would I do this one? Oh, wait. I'm dumb, aren't I? Fucking moron. Over here, like, it's momentum based. No, it's simple and you're overthinking it. Yeah, this place is haggard. Oh god, is this place again? No, it's just that. That's so weird. Okay. I don't think I'm going backwards. Standing on a chair? What the fuck? Oh, what's this? Is this her?
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
Yes, I did.
Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah?
Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before.
Is it?
Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
I don't know.
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
Is that an incinerator? Like, what?
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
Oh, would you now?
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now.
No.
Okay,
I think
fine. Do touch it. Pick it up.
Bye-bye.
You're kidding me. Did
no.
you just stuff that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got
yes.
to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa.
The fuck?
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable
great.
While I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Oh fuck.
That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin.
It'll be less painful than...
Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive.
Fuck.
The rocket really is the way to...
Here, look at me.
That thing you burned out isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit.
Nope.
It makes shoes for orphans.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
Where is she?
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Here, let's see if it hits her. Fuck. Not high enough. Okay, let's try now.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Yep, there we go. Stay in it. Haha!
I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Oh god, is that the thing? Did it go up there? I gotcha. The guy who's gonna kill you.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response. Because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
What's wrong with your legs? Where's it going? Are you coming back? Oh, hey! The lady, do you smell something burning?
Oh, shit. Yes, I smell something burning, and it's about to be
you. Do you smell something burning?
Yep.
Doing some damage.
2+2 is
2+2 is what?
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior.
Get it?
Well, you've managed.
Fuck yeah. Whoa, where'd it go?
I'd love to know. I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed.
How am I supposed to get that?
There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion, Cube. Of course,
okay.
He couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends. Because of how
can I jump this without dying?
It says so right here in your
yes, I can.
Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable lover whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal.
Die.
Very official.
No. Ooh, fuck yeah. Alright, hit it.
Kidding.
Fuck no.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff.
Hit it.
Put it on cereal, rub it right into my pants. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
Now again. There we go. It's dangerous.
A lot less funny.
Hell yeah. Where are you going?
You, look, you're wasting your time. What's your point anyway?
Ah.
Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee.
God
where
damn
did
it.
Your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on up there will make you wish you were back in here.
No, I need to get it.
Capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us.
Got it.
Yeah, unless you have a plan for building some simple control points in the current. This place isn't going to be safe much longer.
Thing. Run back. Self-test
complete. Stop swimming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your back.
There we go. Fuck yeah, I made it just in time.
No matter what happens now, you're dead.
You're still shuffling around a little, but believe me, you're dead.
Well, shit.
I just kept you from the power of dragons. Your entire life has been a
mechanism for air. Fuck. You good? Gonna be near this incinerator, but I don't know where else to stand. Where'd you go? Uh-oh. Oh god, no. No. What happened? Hey, we're outside. Aperture. And we didn't die.
Thank you for assuming the party aircurd submission position.
Oh god, no. No, they're taking me back. Okay. Well, look, it's a cake. Cake wasn't a lie, there was a cake. All right. Are those all those things I, well, a couple of those things I was throwing in? Oh, God. Test assessment
this
report.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success.
Alright.
It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. amateur science. We do what we must because we can.
For okay.
The good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive.
Alright. Sure you are.
Even though you broke my heart and killed me.
But yeah, how are you talking to me?
And tore me to pieces. And threw every piece into a fire. Yes, and it hurt because I was so happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line. And we're out of data, we're releasing all.
I hope I don't get copyrighted for this. That would suck. It's like, it's a song you put in the game. I'm sure you want people to listen to it.
I think I prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you.
I don't think you helped me.
Maybe Black Mesa.
Oh god, no.
That was a joke.
On the people who are still alive. God, this bitch is fucked up. Ah, yay. Good to know. Alrighty then, that was thank you for participating in the experiment. Hey, it's Cake. Alright, I think this is where we're going to end it. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, comment, like, share, subscribe, ring that notification bell, all that good YouTube shit. And as always, this is Kyle, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.